We all only have one life to live, and for a refugee, it's really important that they're able to get a new start on life in a new country as quickly as possible.
There are 25 million refugees around the world, and about 100,000 every year get resettled to different countries. But when refugees are resettled, they're often not resettled in the best possible places in the hosting countries, which means that their livelihoods are impacted, they are not able to get jobs very well. And in fact, even the next generation, their children, are often impacted in the same way.
I mean, the U.S. resettlement program has resettled over 3 million refugees since it was established almost 40 years ago. And there's so much data from these refugees, but that data isn't being used. And if we use that data properly and we applied it through social science, you know, we could be making much better resettlement decisions. HIAS has a longstanding relationship with Alvin Roth, who's a Nobel Prize laureate in economics. Roth had won the Nobel Prize on the basis of his research work in matching theory. And I said to him, it's a shame that we're not applying matching theory in refugee placement because it could really lead to better outcomes. And so he introduced me to Alex.
Refugee resettlement is a really complex social issue. So working on refugee resettlement requires taking perspectives from politics, economics, sociology, anthropology. But in our project, we had to go further and involve researchers from operations research and computer science. We first had to get very sensitive data on refugee resettlement and their employment from the American government. And the second part was trying to build a software tool that could then optimize the allocation of refugees in a way that was user-friendly for the staff at the organization. Our software, which we called Anymore, not only dramatically improved refugee employment outcomes, but also eliminated the mismatch between the needs of the refugees and what the local areas were able to provide.
Refugee resettlement is still very much done as if it were a 20th century enterprise. And Annie has finally helped us emerge into the 21st century. We're rated on how quickly a refugee can become self-sufficient, and we expect an improvement of 30% to occur as a result of using Annie in making our placement decisions.
This is fantastic for the refugees themselves, but it's also really important for the local communities that host them that are much more willing to accept more refugees, and for the perception of the refugee resettlement program on an international perspective.